And since we find the defendant stopped short of directly asking for counsel, we unanimously find the confession to be admissible. The conviction, therefore, stands. Adjourned.
Permission to address the court? Permission to address this court?
Proceed.
You people just ignored the law.
We've made our ruling and
I heard your ruling. The other day I had to explain to my 10-year-old how I could come into this room and fight for a man who killed two people. Yesterday, I had to look this man in the eye.
Counsel.
And counsel what? You gonna give me a speech, Judge? Tell me how the Bill of Rights, how the Constitution has to count for something? I gave that speech to my kid. I told myself that while having to look at the father of two dead teenagers, two kids my client shot.
Mr. Young.
Permission to address this court. 10 years I've been putting them back out there. Criminals, sometimes rapists, sometimes murderers. 10 years. All the time telling myself there's a reason.
You're 10 seconds from a contempt order.
Do it! There are rules. Rules, damn it. We don't let the police coerce confessions. We don't let them beat down doors without warrants. We don't let them grill suspects after they ask for their lawyers. My client damn well asked for his lawyers, and all three of you sitting up there, you know it.
You're out of order.
You're out of order. You disgrace the bench, this room. You just raped the Sixth Amendment. I hold you in contempt. I hold all three of you in contempt.
Take him and put him in lockup.
I'll rot in that cell if giving you respect is a condition for my getting out. I'll rot.